Word. We're just rolling into Antioch right now. We're rolling through a goal hill here in the next day and a half. We're rolling through Northern California, hitting a number of stores and fields, stopping by, saying hi, just kind of surprising them or calling them right before we get there, giving them some posters, stickers, getting the Beatdown City Tour out there, letting everybody know, and getting everybody to join in. So, good for the sponsors, it's good for the sport, and we're having fun doing it. I won't stop taking chances.
Right there, on that field. You know, a lot of running, a lot of shooting. Yeah, right there.
A lot of strong walking.
Yeah. I can't, you gotta make sure the age of things afterwards, because there's many stories we can incorporate that are, you're just gonna have that'll be phenomenal. Yeah.
Some good, some bad.
Yeah.
But
some.
We made it through them all.
It's
what makes them good.
My God. How are we going to find our hotel? Thomas, I don't know. All right. I can't read it either. All right. I'll stop asking.
I heard yesterday. I'm like, we got to go. We're like, all right, let's go.
We're running down. Freaking K-Bob flying everywhere. You get back, you're just holding some piece of bread. It's good bread. Oh, man.
So you're trying to get practice out of here and shut it down?
No, it's just every time we thought, well, the two or three times I was seriously had the whole team on, I called you up and either had something else going on or the field wasn't easy, said I remember. RX.
I remember that one.
Yeah, and RX was,
RX is
so old.
Did he get rid of that field?
No, it's just in there. No one ever does anything. Oh man, it's getting even bigger, huh? I helped design some of this over here, all right?
It's the bad one.
The delicious one.
The one that we have. For me, well, I'm broken, but I still see your face. What you've spoken, pouring your words of grace.
So where are we at?
Sacramento, headed to paintball. Sneak visit, they don't know we're coming. Drop off some posters, say hi.
Prepares your will for me. Will I?
Wow, so this area right here in front of us,
was all a lighted area. This was the parking lot. The deal used to be right there. Over here, they had two recreational fields. See? Target area, chronograph, combat zone, paintball supplies. Question is, are they revamping? Or are they done? Target on the back of the old fire engine over there. Some of the cool carts they had. Here's their actual trailer. The ramps are no longer hooked up to it. Sign for the official combat zone, which appears not to exist anymore. Sad day. Sad day. We're here in Orville. Thought we'd stop by Combat Zone. It's a paintball field that's been out here forever, and apparently it no longer exists. Which is, you know, with the economy, I know a lot of businesses are going down, but that's what we're doing. We're trying to keep paintball alive. When places like this going down, that just can't happen. You know, get out there, support your local field, your local stores. You know, get off the internet unless you're watching my shows. What is it now? It's 9 o'clock. We spent 8 hours basically on the road today. Going from store to field, meeting new people, meeting some of my old friends, people I know that are in the sport. You know, dropping off posters, saying hi, asking how business is going, and seeing, you know, what it is we can do together to help the sport grow. It's the first day of many like this, and you know, as grueling and as tiring as it seems, it's been a lot of fun, and it went by real fast. I mean, real fast. I think we got the Beatdown City 2 out there a lot. A lot of people are staring at the van, trying to figure out what it is, you know, just trying to see, you know, what's going on here. It's exciting. Hey everyone, this is Thomas Taylor. Thank you for logging on. Following along on the tour, helping, supporting. You know, I want to throw a little shout out to the sponsors: JT, DGX, Full Clip, Exalt, Faceful, Ballers Cafe, Podium Paintball, Sunday Media, Style Points, all coming together and making this happen. They've put out tens of thousands in prizes and giveaways at these locations. They've supported me all the way along through the tour, and most importantly, they've helped me raise thousands of dollars for families in need. And right now we're in a time where everyone needs to get together and give back and help out, even if it's just a little bit. You know, you can do this through mini programs like World Vision. You know, it's one of the bigger ones that helps out all over the world. But you can also just help out with your local church, your local food bank. You know, families that are just not quite cutting it. You know, they just need a little help. You know, so I encourage all of you out there to get involved if you can in any means. One of the really cool things of this tour is, you know, we spent thousands of miles on the road and hours upon hours in the vehicle, obviously. And we've been doing a lot of reading, a lot of scripture, and we came up with Proverbs 21:31. It just kind of stuck out. It was on our first road, and it's, the horse is made ready for battle, but victory rests in the Lord. And you know, it was just real fitting for what we do and you know, what we're all about. So anyways, I thank you again. God bless.